Walgreens. We're looking for the Lecithin stuff. August 13th, 2023. Where would they have it? Got it. And these appear to be in alphabetical order. It does not seem like something that they have. Daddy Cat's going to be so mad at me. Even the labels? Oh, they do have it, but they just don't have it right now. So perhaps. Signets buy one, go in free. That's not bad. Well, I guess we are going to another Walgreens. We know that they have it. And for the benefit of me in the future, I'm not going to end this video. I'm going to keep it going. When people come around, they like duck you guys down because I don't want to seem like the weirdo that's talking, but everybody's always talking to phones. So maybe people just think I'm like everyone else. Clearly I'm not. But we're gonna go another car ride to another Walgreens. In my pockets on the back of my dresses, I would totally do that thing where like you put your pocket, your phone in your pocket. Just to see, because I get so many awkward looks sometimes, and I just like look and I smile, and they're like, ah! It's like, are you surprised that someone was just nice to you? Like, I'm not offended if you glance at me. I think that's a new thing that everyone's getting offended about. It's like, don't look at me! Look at me, I don't care. Just don't be weird. Because, like, I'll be looking at your vehicle.
97.7.
To myself in the future of a playing card game for people that are together of like, this one's worth 5 points because it'll make me super upset, not belligerent, but super upset, and then like, this one's worth 5 points, it'll make me super happy but not ecstatic. And like, we have playing card decks that are customizable, so instead of having the passive aggressive crap, we end up having like the try to win the game crap. And like, oh, I upset you with your 10-pointer, though it's like a belligerent thing. Well, I'm going to like overwhelm you with like 20, and that way you're so positively overwhelmed that you just don't know what to do, and then like maybe competitiveness will pop in. And if it's not competitiveness for the person, then that person at least feels loved because they're literally the ones that set the rules up. I hopefully will see this in the future and make a game of that because I think that's a brilliant idea. Back to the music. I missed my freaking turn.
Sonny James, Young Love, Their First Love. Bob Worthington here.